is TNF. Coming to the ring, he is the TNF champion. He is the best in the world. Noah Russell. Oh, man. This is going to be a crazy match, folks. So, yeah, coming to the ring is Noah Russell. I already said that. So, yeah, the crazy TNF title rematches for the TNF title, folks. So, yeah, Daniel is really mad, you know. And he has two rematches, actually, now. Pretty crazy. Look at Noah now doing that taunt. Wow, he's pretty crazy, though, this man, you know. Because he had a rematch with Noah, never got it. Plus, with Nikki, it's pretty crazy. He can do double. If he loses tonight, he can do a rematch for it. So, yeah, coming to the ring, Daniel Russell. Look at this. Watch this. Boom! That is awesome, folks. That is awesome. Okay. Look at this. This is so crazy. Noah's pumped up. Daniel is just focused. Ding, ding, ding. Oh, look at that. Wait, Noah, though. Reversed it. Boom! Oh, man! That was craziness, folks. Well, Noah now looks a little bit off track. Well, maybe not. Maybe it's Daniel, though. Boom! Oh, look at that. Missile drop kick to Noah. Oh, man, look at this. Oh, no. Boom! Oh, man! Oh, man. He almost took off Daniel's head with that one, folks. Oh, man, I'm done, folks. Okay, whatever. Oh, look at that. Daniel doing some very crazy moves. So, Daniel said he has a new finisher. It is kind of like Sin Cara's with the DDT. So, yeah, okay. Oh, look at Noah, though, just trying to get back into things. Come on, Noah. Oh, my gosh. Whoa. Oh, Noah kicks the ropes. See, I'm not picking sides. Kind of a commentary. I'll get fired if I pick sides. I'm just saying. I'm just motivating these men. Come on, Daniel. Come on, Noah. Let's go. Oh, look at this. Oh, no. What? Look at Daniel. You've seen him reverse that before. Oh, Noah doing his patented finisher maneuver called the ice pick. Oh, my. Oh, whoa. I think it's Daniel. Ball. Oh, yeah. Hurricane Rana by Daniel. Oh, my gosh. That is craziness. What the heck? I don't even know how he got that. Noah went for his move, but Daniel had that muscle, you know, lifted himself up there. Man, this is craziness. Boom. Oh, man. This is craziness, folks. Oh, man. This is... Oh, look at Noah, though, with a hit to the groin. Oh. That is not comfortable if you were a guy out there. You know what I mean, man. Literally. Oh, man. This is crazy, though, folks. Oh, man. You can... Oh, my gosh. No, he's not going to do it. Oh, my gosh! Oh, man! Oh, my gosh! Daniel, though, just lifted up Noah. Oh, my gosh! Well, look at Daniel now. Oh, Noah, though, hits him. It's over. Oh, man. Go! Choke slam. Sorry, I almost said clothesline there. Oh, look at Noah now. Going for the spear. Boom! Oh, look at that spear, folks. Oh, man. So, yeah. Oh, Noah with the belt. But Daniel kicked him in the button. Noah's out of it. Daniel hit him in the button. Oh, look at that. Oh, man. Noah, though, really got hit. Really, like... Not really got hit, you know, because they always get hit, but you know what I mean. Like, really, really hard. Oh, man. It was crazy. Boom. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's over. Oh, no. No, Noah. What is he going to do on the hard? He's going to do on that hard part of the ring. Oh, no. Wait, look at this. Oh, my gosh. Oh, man. Daniel reverses it with a suplex. Oh, man. This is craziness, folks. Oh, look at Daniel now, going for that signature, the lion salt, boom, oh, look at that, that was explosive, folks, oh my gosh, this is craziness, folks, boom, oh, what's that, oh man, Daniel is fired up, Daniel already doing a Hurricane Rana, almost knocking out Noah, literally, And now a lion's salt. What is this man gonna do next? Oh man, Noah now going for the Irish curse on the heart. Oh wait, no. Boom, Daniel reverses it. Hits Noah, it's over. Boom, oh man. Daniel, I think, might have this. Oh my gosh, oh man. Boom. Wow, craziness, folks. Boom, oh man. Oh my gosh, this is craziness, folks. Just craziness. Oh my gosh. Man, look at Dale now. Up on the ropes. Oh, Noah's just knocked out. Flat, you know. It is over. Daniel going for one of his finisher. Frog splash! Oh, man! Noah moves out of the way. Just in time. Oh, man. Dale now, it's mad. I don't know how he got up, but look at this. Oh, man. Boom! Oh, man. I think, oh, my gosh. Oh, look at that. Oh man, Daniel is fired up, folks. Daniel is fired up for this one, folks. Oh my gosh. Whoa, Daniel going up on the ropes. Noah has him, folks. This could be it. Whoa, look at Daniel with the reversal. Boom! Oh man, look at this, another one. Oh, whoa, Daniel now bouncing on all four of the ropes. This could be his new finisher, you never know. Look at Daniel now. Oh my gosh, it is. Boom! Oh man! That is a crazy move. That is crazy. Look at this. Oh my gosh. 1, 2. Oh, Noah gets his foot on the ropes at 2. Man, did you see that, folks? Did you hear that? Did you? Oh man, that was craziness, folks. Oh, a bro kick from Daniel. Oh my gosh, folks. This is crazy. This is one of the craziest matches I have ever seen in my entire pro wrestling career in this business. Oh my gosh. No. Oh, look at that. Oh, oh, look at that. Boom. Noah now with the right hands. Boom. Oh, man. Did you see that? One boom right on the button. Oh, Daniel's out of it. Oh, man. Daniel's really out of it. Noah now going for another spear. Boom. Oh, man. Dude, oh my gosh, we're gonna have to show you an instant replay of that later at the end. Oh my gosh, is Daniel okay? First of all, dang, that was crazy. Now look at Noah, boom, oh man, a DDT. Noah, you have done enough, just pin this man. He is out cold, dude, he is out cold. Now look at this. Daniel, come on, get up! He is going up on the rope! You can kick him or do something! Come on! Oh, now the cameraman now. Oh, come on, Daniel, get up! Noah's gonna finish your career! Boom! Oh, man! Daniel moves out of the way if you did not see that. He is getting up now very slowly, though. You can see the writing on the back of his shirt. You can see him, yeah, so, oh, man. Daniel just trying to get back into this thing. Daniel, just do a high risk maneuver or something, dude. That's all you have. You've been facing giants your whole freaking career here, Daniel, in this freaking business. You can do this, man. Just finish him. Finish him. Do it. Come on, man. Just do it. I think he's waiting for him to get up for a. Oh my gosh, I don't even know what it is. Oh my gosh. Noah's up now. Oh, he's really close, though. Oh, man. Bow! Oh, look at that. Oh, man. But Daniel damages himself, too. Oh, look at that. Kick up. Looks like Daniel now found some charisma. Oh, man. This is craziness, folks. Daniel found some stamina left in him and now is going for the lion salt again. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, man. Daniel. Oh, man. Noah put his knees up and reverses it. Oh, my gosh. Oh, and Daniel hit his head on Noah's knees. Oh, man. Noah did the twist of fate. This could be the opening. Noah knees. Boom. Bro kick. Oh, man. Boom. Oh, man. This is craziness, folks. This is craziness. Oh, my gosh. Look at this. Wait. Boom. Oh, man. Spine buster by Daniel. Oh my gosh, I never thought I would see that move by Daniel, especially in this part of the match, you know. Oh man, this is craziness, folks. Oh man. Bow! Oh! Another Swanton Bomb! Oh my gosh, this is crazy. From the middle rope, folks. Oh my gosh, Daniel can win this! Dan can be the new... Oh no, he can't. I was gonna say he could be the Tina champion, but I think Noah had this wrapped up for another spear. Bow! Oh man, that is it! That is it. Daniel is out of it, folks. Look at this. One, two, three. Oh, ding, ding, ding. Noah is still your TNF champion. Come on, Dan, get up, because you can rematch it. Oh, man. Okay, see you next time on TNF. Wait, oh, my gosh. We are back here, folks. Boom! And now Daniel now is beating up Noah. Oh, man. Oh, my gosh. Why does he have the belt? Oh, my gosh. Wait, what is he... What? I don't get this.
Let's do this. Here's how we match for that title.
Oh my, boom, ding, ding, ding. Daniel catches in his other rematch. I said at the beginning of this that he has. Oh my gosh, Daniel could be the new TNF champion, folks. Daniel, oh, could be an 8-time TNF champion, folks. This could be craziness. This could be history in the making. Look at this now, Daniel, just using every fiber in his body to win this. Oh, oh my, look at this. Hurricane Rana by Daniel. Oh my gosh. This could be it. Oh, now one, two, three. Ding, ding, ding. Your winner and the new TNF champion, Daniel Russell. See you next time on TNF.